I got this circle soap mold and I just wanted to play around with it, so I took my peach scent and decided to try to make a peach looking soap without like using my little peach mold that I had before. So I'm pouring in some gold and orange to try to create like a swirl design. This is my first time using this mold ever, so bear with me. And then I thought if I put this in my normal rectangular mold and pour in some green, then maybe I can make those look like leaves and I can kind of carve them out to look a little leaf-like for the top of the peach. So that's what I'm going to go ahead and try to do here. Originally I was going to try to like do a whole thing with putting this in and it would be a circle in the middle of the mold, but you can see that the circle like definitely comes out of the top of the mold, so follow for part two.